She loves her mama's lemonade. Hates the sound that goodbyes make. She prays one day she'll find someone to need her. She swears that there's no difference between the lies and compliments. It's all the same if everybody leaves her. In every magazine tells her she's not good enough. The pictures that she sees.
It's not all about the present, but the more important thing is I'm going to make it up to her. With all the lies and silence, I'm going to tell her the truth. Why I never said this before to her? Good luck yaar, jaana.
Here comes the liar.
क्या हुआ रे, क्या हुआ? क्या कह दिया तूने उसे? कम विद मी फर्स्ट. ही लव्स इट ट्रूली. क्या तुझे भरोसा नहीं है उस पर? रुक, मैं बताता हूं वो तुझसे कितना प्यार करता है. कहाँ चला गया यार? Hey wait, just shut up. Have seen a guy in a black coat? Sohel? Sohel? हाँ डायरी. इस डायरी में उसने लिखा कि वो तुझसे कितना प्यार करता है. We say it every single day to our lovers, moms, wives and loved ones. But do we really know the real meaning of it? And sure, each of us has our own love story. And this is my love story. This is the day she came into my life. She became my destiny. There was not a single day or night that I spent without chatting with her. I always went online and waited for her. Like an idiot. But today's conversation was something special. She said, "Call me now." I didn't really quite know what was my feeling that time, whether I was happy, nervous, or mad. But one thing I know, I did something very stupid. I lied to her. But how can I tell her the truth that I am mute? It wasn't me who was talking to her. I know what I did was wrong, but it seems that's the only choice I had. At that moment, I was very excited and happy. I wanted to hear her voice for once, but it wasn't in my fate. I guess sometimes silence can bond two people together more than words can. She invited me for her birthday. Why he did that to me? Just because I can't talk like everybody else? Well, I guess love is not for a person like me. Don't know why my heart have been wounded now. I want to stop this minute, this second forever. I used to cry if I remembered those moments. Don't know why, now your memories are harassing me. Don't know why it feels like something had left behind. Many words I remain to share with you. I remember the memories with you. Everyone say that true friendship is there, but I thought that I found it. One of the most beautiful qualities of true friendship is understanding. I thought there are at least two in this world who can understand me. I thought that our friendship never fails. But actually I was wrong. I never expected the one person I thought I could always be with disappears without saying goodbye. I'm suddenly overwhelmed by a horrible emptiness. I will never forget all the moments you have shown me how much you cared and loved. But this care and love is not anymore. Goodbye, friends. They say life is beautiful, but not for me. It has been mean to me all this while. People around me, they don't see good things. To them, I'm just a stupid mute guy who can't even talk. No, I'm more than that. I'm more than just a stupid mute guy. Enough with all this. I can't take it anymore. Harini, if you ever read this, that means I'll be long gone. How I wish I could talk to you, sing with you, and tell you how I really feel about you. But it seems life will not always be the way you want it to be. All I can do is writing it on a piece of paper for you to read. Please take care of my diary. If you ever will be thinking of me, read it. I'll always be right by your side. Reading it. Remembering our short memory together with you forever and ever.
I never wanna see you unhappy. I thought you want the same for me. Goodbye, my almost lover.
Ignorance reads.